Is that in here?
Yes.
We wanted to have a table that isn't always there, so we can have a little extra space to do things, space for the kid to play. And we also wanted a seat that would just disappear. And so that's where this bench came in. We weren't able to hide the whole thing. This will pull out, and then the table folds down into... And that's our eating space.
Fantastic. And you created a little bit of extra storage behind that as well?
Exactly. Yeah. We store a lot of our climbing books and movies. And